Hey guys, sorry for the crappy lighting as always. So today I woke up feeling really sick. Well, not sick. This, my throat is like sore, like scratchy, not scratchy, I don't know what the word is. But, my throat hurt, so I took a pill, like one of those sick pills, whatever you use, like before you, or like when you have, yeah, anyways. You know what I mean? So I took one, let's put it in, you know, normal. And then my mom's like, oh, make sure you take the daytime one, because it's in the morning. Because it's daytime and nighttime. Nighttime, it makes you feel sleepy, and then daytime's all nice. Like, it doesn't make you sleepy or whatever. That's why it's called daytime and nighttime. But, so I took nighttime one by accident in the morning. So all day today, I've been feeling super tired-ish. I don't know. Yeah, off to a wonderful start. Anyways, I just want to say I'm sick. And then also, there's some new stuff coming. I know I said briefly, I will be explaining it in like a couple months maybe. Like months, I don't know if it's actually, it should happen. Something's gonna happen, okay? The whole channel's gonna be different. Just a little hint there. Stuff is gonna be different. Videos are gonna be different. Stuff is gonna be different. Stuff is going to be different. Also, I have a haircut. I know it's kind of weird, not really used to having short hair right now. It's been how many months? 3 months. Well, that's actually kind of depressing. 3 months, I have not had a haircut, so I got, like, last week or something. No, Monday. Sunday. Anyways, we're not talking about haircuts here. New stuff is happening. I'm gonna say it soon. Like, soon. Like, months. Which isn't that long, if you think about it. Because, like, basically when school's done, we'll just say that, which is in July, so that's January, about 5 months, okay, 5 months, 5 months, it's gonna happen, 5 months, in around 5 months, maybe, probably 6 months, actually, I don't know, it's gonna take a while, I don't know how it's gonna go, but stuff is happening. Anyways, that's all I wanted to say. No, I'm getting videos up. Every day. I'm working on editing a couple videos. I have 2 videos that need to be edited. Oh crap, I just gotta do those tonight. I wanna get one of those. Oh crap, that was weird. I just like moved my contact. I wanna get one of those videos up. Probably just a gaming one, I'll just say that. Which those take a while to edit, believe it or not. Like a long time. And then there's this other video, which is gonna be a surprise. It's coming up after this video. This video is crap. I didn't edit this. Sorry, no. I'm flipping out. This video is going up before that video. I'm gonna edit this video tonight, upload it all night, and then that video. No, I can upload all these videos tonight. No. I have a different way of uploading stuff. I can upload them all at once now on my phone. So I'm doing that. I might just get 2 of them up. I'll probably just edit this video actually tonight and not upload. Alright, I'm gonna get this video edited and then upload tomorrow, maybe. I don't know. I still have to make a thumbnail, which I don't know what I'm gonna do for a thumbnail. It's gonna be so weird. And then there'll be video stuff. Yeah, you'll see when it happens, but, sorry about that, but, all I'm saying, after this video's up, when this video's up, like, when this video's up, there's gonna be daily videos. I need to look here, not here. I'm looking at myself right now. Hi, I'm ugly, and then I'm not looking at myself, but it's kind of weird, because, like, I want your soul. Yeah, that's why I don't really look into it. I find it kind of creepy when, like, do you find it creepy when I'm looking right into the camera? Let me know in the comments down below. I don't know. I feel like it's creepy. Just staring into the camera. I don't know. But. No, actually, let me know if it's actually kind of creepy. I feel like it's creepy just having to talk into camera. Do you rather me talking to camera? Because I feel like when I watch it back, it's kind of creepy. But maybe because it's me. I don't know. I guess. Move! I don't want my cat over here! No! Back off! Back off! Back off! So basically, yeah, videos are going up after this video is going up. I want to have at least 1 or 2 videos in advance. I'm not sitting with you, I'm sorry! No, I'm sorry! I'm making a video! I'm trying, okay? I'm trying. So, yes. Every time I swallow or something or drink, stop! My throat hurts. That's what sickness does to you. And diabetes, you know what I mean? Diabetes, I have diabetes. I do not have diabetes, but if I did, that would not be good, because no bueno, I need my sugars. I don't know how well that works. Anyways, enough of that talk. Alright, sorry, it's very been 6 minutes. I hope you guys, like you, hope you enjoy this video. Hope you guys enjoy this video. This video, one big thumbs up if you enjoyed. I'll see you guys next video. Bye. You thought you could be in another world.